Jessica Zhang, a faculty member in Mechanical Engineering Department. Our research is to develop new technologies to build computer models which can be used directly from simulations. So for example, people go to the medical center to scan your body. We can start from those CT, MRI, ultrasound images. We want to build high fidelity computer models to represent different organs. Building a good computer models, it really needs a lot of effort and it's a big challenge, especially for complex models. So like the human body, human heart, brain, a lot of other complex objects. In general, traditional methods, they cannot do this automatically. They always need a lot of manual work. We want to automatically build computer models for many simulations. Applications can also include other engineering fields like the green building study, architecture, civil engineering. It can also be used to study the models for the polycrystal composite metal materials. Like you can design the new metal material to build the shape, build the airplane. They have a good mechanics property for those materials. So we also have another research area in my lab that is to integrate design with analysis. So we want to design the object using commercial software like Rhino or Maya. You design the computer models using computer-aided design. So then you represent the curved surfaces using the spline models. But in general simulation, you want to split or discretize those models into piecewise linear elements. So when you discretize that, you lose accuracy and it also takes a lot of time. So we want to solve the mechanics problem directly on the designed model, so without discretizing them. So this is the new technology, you know, recently developed. It's called isogeometric analysis. So our research that is, we want to build volumetric parameterization for complex computer models, which can be used directly to design, to integrate design with analysis.